Welcome everybody to this ceremony for the Max Prize 2017. As you probably know by now, our idea is to, this Max Center and all the work we are doing is aimed at enabling work of the whole community towards frontier material science research, and we try to cross borders in terms of background and type of efforts on algorithms, on codes, on everything. The way we do that in practice is that we have chosen four flagship codes, so four codes where we have concentrated our efforts, and these flagship codes are listed here. So Yambo, Quantum Espresso, Siesta, and Fleur, and we base our work also on this AIDA platform, which allows us to do high throughput calculations and so on. So what we thought is that the community of people who is contributing to work on these codes and to work with these codes is much, much broader than our community of people who really work in the center. And we thought it would be good to recognize this contribution of, a lot of people who is doing a lot in a really open source, very open type of environment. And that's why we established this Max Prize. So the idea is to recognize frontier research in computational material science performed anywhere in the world by anybody that is enabled by Max flagship codes and or contributes to their advancement. And so we started this as a small initiative for this first year, and were very glad to see a lot of excellent application. We had a small committee that included Daniel Wortmann, Stefano Baroni, Alberto Garcia, and Andrea Ferretti, who looked at these applications and actually had a hard time in making a decision. Finally, a decision was made, and we are very proud to have three winners, and we are very glad to have the representatives of the reference codes to honor these winners. So I would like to ask you, some of you, I don't know how you want to organize things, to present them and distribute them as you like. Share, please do it together. So the first prize that we would like to present is to Anu Babi from the University of Milan, and Stefano is going to present the prize.
Anu, the prize has been awarded in recognition of the work you did on absorption of organic molecules on metals, a computational material science approach. Congratulations, Anya.
I forgot to mention that the three recipients will give invited talk in this conference. So we are not asking them to introduce any of their work right now, but you will have their presentations as talks later on.
So I'm very glad to give this certificate to Nicolas Mounet. In recognition and appreciation for the work, novel two-dimensional materials from high-throughput computational exfoliation of experimentally known compounds. Congratulations.
And the last prize will be presented by Daniel Wortmann to Zeyla Zanoni.
Exactly. Okay, so this prize goes to Zeyla Zanoni on her work on ab initio design of new materials for spintronics applications.
So So these are people from different institutions and basically using all of our codes and tools. We plan to go on with this type of initiative and hopefully broaden and ask not only for people applying, but also for people recommending other prize recipients. So you will hear more about this in the next weeks, I hope. So thank you very much. And congratulations to you, to the recipients, to you all. And now it's the coffee break.